So right now we're doing our land navigation training. So basically we come out here, they give us a strip of grid coordinates and a map, and then this tool called a protractor. And we sit down and we plot these points on these grids. And then we walk out every couple hundred meters and we use our compass to find the direction that we need to head in, and we try and go into these woods and find these points. So hopefully get 4 out of 4, you know, that's awesome. You need 3 out of 4 to pass. I found 4 out of 4. The course that I have back home is pretty rigorous, so I came in here feeling really well prepared. I thank my cadre for that too, and my peers back home for pushing myself to be better. Personally, I didn't feel like this was as hard of a course as it was back home, which was very lucky. Kentucky's very open, very flat, you know. Back home, it's all mountains and hills and swamps, so I actually had a lot of fun today. I've been in that position myself back home doing courses where you get so fixated on one point. I ended up in someone's backyard by accident, and I looked down on my map like, oh, I'm actually a whole grid square about 1,000 meters off from where I needed to. Honestly, it's all a mental battle. You know, once you get out there, a lot of self-doubt kicks in and you start to freak out. You just need to center yourself, trust, you know, your pace count, however many steps it takes to get to 100 meters, and trust your equipment. That's going to be, you know, your greatest ally. So, like I said, we have the protractor. It's this square piece of plastic inside of these cutout triangles, and there's different scales for different size maps. So you use that to plot your points. Then you start walking, you use your map, which is your other tool that you're given, and then also your compass. I found my first 2 points really early, so I'm like, I got so much time. So I went to my third point, I'm looking for it, I'm going along this road, I knew it was on my left, and I was looking at my compass and I had my degree. I jumped in a little too early, and that ended up taking me on this trail that probably went in like an extra 300 meters into the woods that I needed to. And me knowing how far I was going, I'm like, wow, I think something's very wrong. So I went back out, back in, back out, back in, and I'm like, okay, cool, I lost about 40 minutes, let's just go find something else and I'll come back. We took the land navigation test, you know, earlier. And it's the same deal. If you get onto that one question, that one problem, and you're like, okay, well, this is tough. Like, my mind's just not comprehending what's going on. Just walk away from it or turn the page, like on a written test, and just revisit it at the end. You know, you have that time, you know, set yourself up to have that extra wiggle room, and then just revisit it. And chances are you'll probably be able to fix it then.